got your lifetime to be the one in love. If they come below, you'll stay above. You gotta stick with all that you know, 'cause that's enough. I know you wanna go far away and leave it all behind, but I'm pretty sure that you'll be okay no matter what you might find, 'cause it's all in your journey, and it's gonna take time. Cause you'll last your lifetime when you're the one in love. You've got your lifetime to be the one in love.
Thank you.
Take it slow, right? If you need me in the morning, I can be your captor, and I can be your savior. Somewhere in the moonlight, I can be your hero, 'cause I didn't know I could be so brave. Share your shadow. You can come and rest now. I'll defend you in your battles, and the two of us will win. If we win together, you will be my hero, 'cause I know it better troubles bleed in.
Thank you. Thanks.
My name's Jake. I'm from a band called Starheart. It's usually me and my sis.
the surface now. Cause I'm trying hard to work. So much has gone misunderstood. This mystery only leads to doubt. I didn't understand. When you reached out to take my hand. And if you have something to say, you better say it now. Cause this is what you waited for. Chance to even up the score. Then as these shadows fall on me, I'll wait somehow. Yeah, cause I'm picking up the pieces, Lord, and I'm close than I ever been before. So if you have something to say, say it to me now. Say it to me now.
I'm gonna play one more and have Kirk come up and play one with me. Play one of his songs, actually. This is a song I wrote called Kind of Wait.
So softly, but I do not know the password to your mind. I don't tell anybody. If it's all the same, I'd like to peek inside. What you feel doesn't matter. You can't expect a lot from empty thoughts, but never real like pancake batter. You gotta hit the griddle while it's nice and hot. Walk a little slower. I know we're not too far from the place we met. And look at you, so complicated. Just because I haven't figured you out yet doesn't mean I never will. I understand that it's getting late. It's not a mountain, it's just a hill. I believe that good things come to those who wait. So throw me a sign. Just to let me inside, I'll be good for you.
Thank you.
so how it going? And looking forward to the next time that we meet. I keep my heart from overflowing. It's all that I can do to keep so discreet. When I touch your tiny hands, every bit of beautifulness was out of cue. And if I had one last breath, I'd use it to tell you that I love you.
Thanks.
Kirk, he just moved here from Oregon, and he writes songs, and this is one of them. First time, it's the debut.
I'm a little out of practice, but
I hope that's all right.
Oh, never the same.
much for this play.
All right, man, give it up. Give it up. All right. What's your last name? Good Lord. And the great Jake Borowski. Give it up for these guys, man. Thanks for doing that. I guess I'm pretty good. I'm Trey Gray, the Paul Urban Band. And Paul finally just showed up, so we're going to get some stuff going here. Give us about 5 minutes. And thanks, Jim, for making it sound so freaking great.
Yeah, thanks, man.
But thanks, y'all, for coming out. We're going to have some fun tonight. So thanks, y'all. Is Renee Peggs here, too? Hello, check. Spatula. All right, with the Paul River Band from South Bend, Indiana. Bid, cut her off. Yeah. more guitar to come back.
Woo!
Oh, shit, man.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, buddy.
Cheers. Where's yours?
Like, yeah.
Not tonight, he says.
Working tomorrow?
Cheers. Yeah.
Cheers. Thanks.
That's the only reason you like him.
We're just getting really good at spending his money.
It happens.
Once again, thanks, Kurt and Jake, for coming out tonight. Thank you so much. You guys sound freaking awesome.
Thank you. The one song I made it in time for sounded killer, so I'll have to make it up to you guys. I know. Oh, hey, Curtis is here. Shit, now we gotta get serious. Yay! Oh, and he dropped his stuff.
So when dad comes home, never gets no rest. And play it all night. Yeah, the music's alright. Well, mama's got a squeeze box and daddy never sips at night. Well, the kids don't eat, the dog can't sleep, there's no escaping the music, the whole damn street. Thank you. Friday night, there's not much to see. There's a snow that the stars are there. And everything happens for a reason. Ain't a reason to stop staying right there.
It's Jim back there making the sound tonight, making everybody sound so.
Yay, Jim! Yay, Jim!
It sounds great up here. He's the man. Get tired of saying it, but it's so true. Never get tired of saying it. I think we have some singers in the house tonight.
You work in a doctor's office?
Hey, don't sass us.
And you're always sick.
Us.
Man.
Was a little too tall, could have used a few pounds. Tight pants, boys, hardly renowned. She was a black-haired beauty with big brown eyes. Points on her own, sitting way by.
Oh, out night moves. When you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange out night moves. With all the clothes and death.
Jason Curtis. We just made that up right here for you. A 5-star version. Are you going to come play with us tonight? Wow. Thanks for being so enthused. I'll just sit back down and be quiet. We're the Paul Irving Band. I'm South Indiana. I'd like to thank the 5-star for having us open jam, the best open jam in the Michiana area on Wednesdays. Any other time. Also, we have the best wait staff here too. Derek's back there tonight. I believe tonight his last name is Orangutangiero.
Oahu!
Oahu, man! It's like, dude, it's Hawaiian. We could do like, yeah, we should always do like a Hawaiian theme. Anyway, take care of Derek. He's really, really good. He likes the green like we like the green, and I don't mean. Oh gosh. We also take requests. We may do them like we just did that one, which is very obtuse for us. We also have Lisa Kalan and Lina, who's going to sing tonight, but apparently she's sick again. Renee Pegalanis, who is also Hawaiian. Hey, Ben, what's your last name, Ben?
P-I-E-L?
Oh, peel it.
Oh.
Hey, Renee, when a guy goes like this,
trail where the coconut bra.
Coconut bra. I scared. We have Soul Crush with us here tonight as always. Thank you very much. We also have Phil. Phil, you're not on friend, you're family. Phil, you're not friend, you're family.
Freebird!
We ain't got it. We ain't got the stuff for that. Freebird's $50. Thank you very much. 25?
Why? Keep going down. Keep going lower.
I don't have an acoustic guitar or a harmonica.
Because I already got 3-part harmony, man.
But thank you, Phil, for asking for originals.
We love Eagles.
Thank you.
collapses. Traffic lights, they turn blue tomorrow. Shine the emptiness down on my bed. A tiny island sags on down that street. Yeah, cause the life I live, the show must be dead. And the wind, where the cries out, Mary, we'll be right back.
Thank you. So beautiful dancers, that's Renee and Ben. Very nice, friendly couple of hours.
That's video.
We're the Paul Irvin Band from South Bend, Indiana, via Liverpool. I love
it. You can't smell it. It's going to be odor free, but it's going to taste like a sock full of diarrhea. You ready? So there's
a good sign. We got a guitar player. What's your name, brother?
As opposed to dry dog.
King? Keith. Sorry. I thought you said the king, too. And I'm like, all right. Oh, shit, the king's here. Oh, yeah. That's cool. All right, Keith, we're going to do another song, and then do you. You got a pickup in your guitar, we need to put a microphone on it. We got to put a microphone on it, Jim. We're gonna do one more, and then we're going to get Keith up. And we got some singers in the house. And we're going to just...
I think Dave Vogel walked in, I think.
I know.
Where is he? I think he's here for Party Mouth or Smash Mouth or Smash Party or Smash Bottom or something like that.
I party and then I get smashed.
Oh, that's it?
That's it.
Also, I think he makes a guitar too.
He does. He builds a guitar every now and then.
He has a cool red Jeep.
Yeah. No, not anymore. The Jeep's gone.
What?
Now he's got an Escalade.
Of course.
You gotta. Yeah. You guys followed me in your Wrangler.
Business must be good, Dave Vogel. Oh, that is Vogel. Look how high his hair is tonight.
I know. Your hair.
Hey, Dave Vogel. How are you?
Chicken man in Philly last night. They blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. I'm gonna see what them racket boys can do. Now there's trouble busting in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. I'm gonna be here on the road. And again, the commission is hanging on by the skin of his teeth. And everything dies, baby, that's a fact. And maybe everything that dies someday comes back. And put your makeup on and fix your hair up pretty. And meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
one quick commercial tomorrow night. I swear to God, he's going
to
be here. Donnie Baker from the Bob and Tom Show. Jason, you still have tickets available for tomorrow night? Just a few.
I heard he's coming by boat.
He's coming by boat, I swear to God.
Only Dave would say that.
I know. Donnie Baker's going to be right here. Bob and Tom, I grew up listening to Bob and Tom and hearing Donnie Baker talk about stuff, man. This is cool. So, all right, Keith. Come on, brother. We'll get you set up. Thank you, Jim.
No, who cares? No vacant stare. No time for me.
sweetheart.
Together, we're part of the universe.
drink. Take a drink. Take a drink. Cheers, everyone.
If you ain't got one, buy one.
Yeah, exactly right. We're in Key Center. If you ain't got one, buy one. We're here, happy to be here tonight at Open Jam Night on Five Star Dive Bar. We are the Paul River Band, backing up Keith the King tonight. saw a red shirt up here.
Curtis.
Phil. I know. Oh, jeez. Jason, can I say S-H-I-T over the microphone?
Are we broadcasting live to the interwebs?
We are.
We're live on the interwebs, Trey.
We are? That little camera right there? Right in front.
Oh, gosh, I'm not supposed to be here. I'm not supposed to be in a bar.
What am I doing?
There's one behind you.
Hopefully for me at least.
They're 20.
What the fuck are you gonna do with that? And I'm like,
don't card him though.
I gotta put a binding in it and something gotta be solid top. And I'm like, I'll do it. Another, because I did a
Doug,
did a
Doug,
telly
Doug,
copper
Doug
like
fresh.
That. Long time ago. I long like.
Lisa, you gonna sing some Joan Jett?
And
hello.
So it just kind of took on. Sometimes they do just take on life. What are you gonna do with it, man? And the binding of that.
Song. You know why? Every time you F with us. Jason, can I say the F word or can you say F?
Fuck yeah!
Fuck! You fuck with us every time, Lisa Kalaniani's Edie, Lana Meaty. See how she gets? Whoa. Okay, Diva. Divalicious. Your tight, tight blue pants. Tight blue pantalones. Everybody give it up for Lisa's pants! It's just joke. We're just joking.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
give me
some water.
I'm
all the time. Of course, why wouldn't you know the popular ones?
It's like,
you sound like ass.
Who learns the kids?
Wow, what are you doing up on stage?
Straight ass.
At least it's not great, everybody.
Woo!
Huh?
I wanted you to play that song because I ain't never played that tune before. Not even on Guitar Hero. I'm awful at Guitar Hero, man.
Horrible.
No, but Jim or Dave Vogel probably knows that song.
Oh man, you mean Poison?
Go Dave,
yes.
Go.
Please,
go.
Please, yes.
Can you play that, Jackie?
Vogel.
Go
Vogel, come here.
Oh, wait, I just got Jason Derulo on here.
Talk dirty to me by Poison.
Oh no.
Still Lisa Kalina? Hello, Lisa Kalina.
Is it still Lisa?
Welcome to the 5-star open jam.
It's not my first rodeo.
Bye.
give it up for Lisa, man. She's very, very talented. She never likes to sing with us because we're too loud, because I'm too loud. That was better though, right? That was fun. You sounded great, girl. You sounded great. Phil's moving. Bye, Phil.
Love you, brother.
Bye, say goodbye to Phil. 1, 2, 3. Bye, Phil.
Bye, Phil. All right, Pegs. What do you want, what do you want to sing tonight?
Two chick singers tonight. We could have had like dancing chicks. Yeah, dancing chick singers.
I know you well, that.
Yes, I said you.
You're just gonna. Ben. I can't win, Ben. I was talking about you, Miss.
Too short.
Miss.
Join the club, Dre.
Oh, we're talking about somebody else, Renee.
Jim, did you guys learn this tune? Girl Crush? Little Big Town? You don't do that for Simple Crush does not do Girl Crush.
Can you believe it?
He's got a, he plays in a chick fronted band called Simple Crush, and they don't do Girl Crush.
And Robin is the hottest.
Come on, man. Come on.
Come on, Jim.
Yeah, why don't you know this song?
I just play what they tell me.
I play what they tell me.
Your bed sheets.
for a late night band. All right. So, Dave, who we got on the show now? Give him a big hey! What else you want to say, Grunaw?
I don't know. What do you do? What?
The one that we did yesterday.
What? Ghost?
Yeah.
No, we can't do that song.
Why?
We haven't looked at it yet.
Because you can play anything.
Hey guys, there's a show going on. So we are the Paul Erdman Band. Don't forget to tip Derek. And he is taking Hawaiian money tonight because we're all about Hawaii tonight. So he's taking poi. Poi. But only fresh poi.
Why would we learn curl?
Okay, I'm gonna keep talking because people can hear you out in the audience. It's embarrassing. So everybody, how's everybody tonight? How about them? How about that Notre Dame Fighting Irish this weekend? How about them Cubbies? How the Cubbies doing? I meant not Cubbies. I meant South Bend Cubbies. They won the other day. Dang it, Lisa, stop looking at me like that. All right, how about Dave Vogel? Dave Vogel was rocking on the guitar earlier. Dave Vogel makes amazing guitars. Not only that, he has, what are you in, Dave, like 6-7 bands? He's in a band called JC, DC, JC, FC. It's with a little guy named JC. He's in a band called Johnson Brothers Johnson, Bronson, Johnson. He's it. God bless you. Stage band. He's in Smash Pony,
get
Smash Bounce, Smash.
Off my toolbox.
Smash Pony.
He's in Strip Pony. That's also like strip poker, only with a pony.
I have tiny vampire hickeys on my neck.
And then we have Renee Peggs.
I'm fostering a 2-week-old orphaned kitten, and
I have vampire kid Lucas on this. Tiny vampire hickeys.
That's a
TBH.
Great
TBH. Is Raquel in the house?
Oh my God.
Oh, what's up, baby?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
I knew it all. I fell in love for the very first time with this girl. She really blew my mind. Innocent and a whole lot of class. Style that could give you whiplash. She said hello and my heartbeat stopped. She was the world and I was on top. Time went by. She built my universe. We made love. She said I was the first. My first girl telling me, yo, I don't know. I meet the girls from playing Big Deck Go. Oh, that's my girl. I'll go to you. Work. You cook him dinner, now you feel like a jerk, saying he didn't have time to eat, and he's not even hungry, he wants to retreat to the bedroom, he says his head hurts, you're only making love in radical skirts, mysterious calls and the phone goes click, you say to yourself, I'm gonna hit him with a brick, ain't no way he could be cheating on me, I wonder who bought him those BBDs, just to a T to go hang with the fellas, out at 5-star and I'm getting jealous.
Girl, come on. rocking. We've been rocking.
This one is for Jason's lovely wife, Raquel Curtis. I am so sorry for what's about to happen up here. Thank you. you going to play with us tonight?
I'm good, man.
He said, I'm good, man.
Yes, ma'am.
Lisa's coming back. Lisa, come back up here, baby. Come back up. Come back up. Lisa, come back up and sing. Hey, Diva, come back up and sing.
She needs, Renee, come on, come on. This will be fun. Curtis knows this tune. He should come up and play acoustic guitar for this one. He should.
He should.
I don't know if he's had enough Jaeger bombs to sing. He's really cautious about his guitar playing. His drinking's a whole lot better than his guitar playing. Oh, you don't have a strap. Chris has got a strap.
Chris has got a strap.
You got a strap on?
Oh, Lisa.
Whoa.
My ears
Raquel?
Are plugged. I'm sorry. My ears
what? What was that, Lisa?
My ears are plugged.
What?
I hear it.
What?
Honey. My ears are plugged too. They're half open.
Once again, man, this is Jason Curtis, man. He's the owner of this fine establishment. Let's give it up to him and his lovely wife here tonight, Raquel. Thanks for having us. We are the Paul Erdman Band. We are here every other Wednesday, but every Wednesday is open mic night. Next week is acoustic open mic night. Please come down and support live local music, original live local music. Derek's attending bar right now. Be sure to tip his ass off, please. He's got six kids he's taking care of, so he needs some money.
Hey, Derek, how's that jelly bean game going? Is it fun? No, it's not. Was it stale farts or toasted marshmallow or something like that? Was the first one? If you're not Facebook friends with Derek, you're really missing out.
Yes, you are.
Derek's kid Noah is like the coolest kid I've never met. And Derek has all kinds of great videos and lots of great sayings and jokes. You gotta watch, because if you're in here on a Friday or Saturday night, you may end up being the punchline of a video, but it happens very rarely. Almost ready, we're okay, so.
It's okay, you own the place.
Yeah, no, it's good. He's the one writing the check, so it doesn't matter. Thank you guys again. Thanks for coming out. Keith, it's great to meet you. Thanks for coming out and playing. Thank you guys for sticking around. The kids, your fake IDs work tonight, so you guys are good.
See you back in class tomorrow at high school.
Yep. You guys are Riley kids or Memorial? Where'd you go to high school at? Concord? They're Concord kids. All right. No, I don't know if any. Where'd you go to high school?
Cassopolis.
Oh, never mind.
Gosh. Yeah.
Sorry.
What the fuck? Really?
Chris and I went to SMC. It's kind of the same thing, right?
I learned more things in the country than you probably did in the city.
I'm from the country, I'm not from the city.
Okay, well, then never mind.
Wow. Out in the country where they teach you to spell.
You have sex and you go to hell.
Would you just play the damn car thing?
Hey, mama, rock. headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. Now I gotta get a move on me for the sun. If my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. Yeah, so rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel.
Tickets left. Make sure you see Jason or Derek. They'll get you set up tomorrow night. What time's the show? 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. And it's a 4-drink minimum. It's an 8-drink minimum. Oh, it's a 0-drink minimum. You buy the ticket. And if you're not laughing, Donnie is going to spit on you. I swear to God, he will.
You got to buy a Jager Bomb. Here's the state law.
You got to buy a Jager Bomb. They're only $5. Come on. That's the best value in town. You ain't gonna get a frozen Jager Bomb anywhere else. Not for $5, not for $10.
Hey, the kids are leaving, man. They must
bring my guys. The bus is here. Mom's here. The minivan's waiting outside. Mom's already sent me 2 text messages. Where are you going?
Wow.
Thank you very, very much. Thanks, Jim. Next week, Julie will be back. Got plenty of cool stuff coming on.
Hey, she not popped that baby out yet?
November. Baby Obendorf will be out.
B.O.
That little B.O. is going to be out.
Do not put that. Jason will kill me. Jason will kill me. Do not put that out anywhere. Thank you. Thank you, Jason, for having us. Thanks, Five Star. Tip Derek, please, man. They're doing a hell of a job back there. Thank you. Come see us again.